Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
The following is a six-man Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
When John Cena's here, he's back where he belongs.
He has shown the ruthless aggression for over two decades.
Here we go, guys. Hell in a Cell. Only way you win is by pinfall or submission. Nowhere to escape.
The cell designed to... torture designed to contain. Truly nowhere to hide.
And back in the ring we go. Oh, yeah, the wherewithal, the counter attack. Carefully placed to the end.
Looking for the quick pin. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
Oh! McIntyre with a great shot. Oh, my God.
And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
He's been played. Taking this to the outside now.
Rapid fire. He may get the three count right here. suplex.
Reigns hangs on.
Inside the cell.
Yeah, but you'd be happier with the win. And what need is there to be looking over the air like this? And this match will head back to the ring.
Should have to handle.